after playing an adorable alien in PK. Aamir Khan is all set to play a 55-year-old wrestler in his next film, Dangal, directed by Deepesh Tiwari. The film has been buzzing due to Aamir's startling transformation. His sudden weight gain and salt and pepper hairdo has been the talk of the town. It looks like the film has caught the eye of the Turkish ambassador as well. During his visit to India, the Turkish ambassador took time to meet Aamir and invited him to come and shoot for Dangal in Turkey.
लोगों ने ना उसको समझा, ना उसके तरीके। जितना अजीब था वो, उतना ही दिल के करीब था।
Wrestling is widely practiced in Turkey and it is their ancestral sport. Dangal is based on the life of a wrestler and there are a lot of wrestling arenas in Turkey which makes it an appropriate destination for the shoot. The ambassador to Turkey also happens to be a huge fan of Aamir and so was very keen to meet him and present his case. Sources confirmed that Aamir met with the Turkish ambassador and they have not just extended an invitation for Dangal to be shot there but also promised full support from the authorities throughout their schedule. However, the final call is yet to be taken.
अरे ऐसे टुकुर टुकुर कहाँ देख रहे हो हाँ? पहचाने नहीं काम का? अरे हम पीके हूँ पीके।